Hi guys, I'm just about to start building a new hex that I've just got through from Hobbyking, the Scarab V3 550. Yeah, as it says, a 550 size hexacopter. Not too much to it really, a few pieces of acrylic and the legs and the nuts and bolts, as you can see. And I'll be using a NAS32 flight controller, Sunny Sky 980 kV motors, and 20 amp flashed with Simon K ESCs. Let's see how it gets on.